elevator on our side.
Good. Glad to hear it.
But we can't use it for some reason.
Power's off.
Hojo did something, I know it.
There's only one thing we can do. We need to head to the Fourth Ward, just like he wants.
We unlocked it on our side. You should be able to get in.
Thanks. Wait for us there.
Right. Now we head back to that door.
Alright, Barrett. Looks like it's just you and me. We gotta fight these douchebags again.
You really wanna throw down with me?
Come on.
So, alright, here we fucking go. What we got, number four?
We, made Wedge wait a while to be rescued.
Guess so.
You know, he really likes you.
Maybe.
Friendly guy, but he has a hard time opening up to people.
Well, that makes two of us.
He's got your back, though. Makes two of us.
Aw, Barrett, did you just say you had my back? That's sweet. We're gonna die. Okay, maybe not. It's gonna happen in the second one. Or it's gonna happen right here in this tunnel. Oh, shit. These fuckers. Wow, they look even more dangerous in HP.
My fish body is trying to turn us into fat meat.
Alright, so it's not exactly resistant to much. Full immunity to stop.
Let's hustle.
Deal with that.
About damn time. Bring in the heat.
Here we go. Let's just unload on his ass.
Got a whole heap of lead with your name on it.
That hurt him. That hurt him. That looked like that really hurt him.
This ought to do the trick. Hit my ass.
Okay, what the fuck just happened there? Whoa!
It's out of control!
Damn it.
Coming this way!
Round two, fight!
Go on, check! Bring it! Let's go! Hey, hang in there!
Go.
Get him!
That's right, don't attack head on. Come from the back. Stay up. That's a fucking psycho. Goddamn nut, Red. There you go. I don't know how you just casted fire, but okay. We are Team Kick-Ass.
Again, you triumph. I'd be disappointed if you didn't. Yeah.
These just fucking kicking.
All the data that I require. Then we are ready to proceed to the next stage.
Barret's fucking kicking the door, and Cloud's trying to cut it open. Oh, that's great. Oh.
We got it to work.
Let's go, Red. I don't like where
this
is going.
Could this be a trap?
Definitely.
Don't worry. The elevators are safe.
Yeah, so you think.
All right, if you say so.
We're gonna die. We're all going to our deaths. Goodbye, cruel world.
Huh? Are we there already? No, something tells me that we aren't. Call it a hunch.
I hear something.
That would be Barret and Cloud cracking the shit out of that vault door. Excuse me.
We don't have all day, you know.
I think it might be locked from this side.
Should we open it up then?
Cloud.
Hey, you guys.
Sometimes she doesn't know her own strength.
Hey.
He's like, was that you that just pushed that open?
Man's back together. Past time we got out of here and made our way to the roof.
That face was priceless.
Just over there.
Hmm?
But it will move only at Hojo's discretion.
Damn it. Fucking stand in front of the button. Jesus. Like, it's not that hard. Why am I having trouble with it?
Well, okay then. Looks like the elevator is working.
It appears Hojo's done having his fun.
Or it's just beginning.
Glad to hear he enjoyed the show.
I think it's just beginning, but...
We're back. Again.
Yeah.
Hey! What the hell's going on?
A Genova used to be there.
We may find out soon.
Let's go.
Goddamn Sephiroth had to go and take Genova.
So what's above this floor?
The president's office. And then the roof.
We're gonna find the president dead, and then we gotta fight the vice president. His son. What's his name? Rufus.
Wait. Once we get in that elevator, there's no turning back.
Subtle way of telling us the game's almost over.
Right?
The elevator back there can take us down to the central terminal again. Now's the time for any unfinished business.
Do we have any unfinished business? I mean, honestly, I'm gonna say no, that we don't. But I probably do, so, but anyway, we're gonna go to the roof.
I'm ready to do this. Let's go.
That's something I'll have to take care of when I play it in my personal run through. Oh. Yes. Okay, you guys are really... Like, no, motherfucker, you gotta go this way. So ominous and black. I love it. I love the black and the gold. Kind of in the red. Gives me a little Tony Montana feel. Oh, we're getting to the nitty-gritty, guys.
Where the hell is that bastard hiding?
And Sephiroth?
Wait, I can hear something.
Help! Is anybody there? Hey! Please help me! Hey! Is anyone out there? Help me! Please!
Is that the mayor? Oh, no, it's President Chill.
Well, well, well.
He didn't die.
Pull me up. I'll give you all the money you want. I have killed plenty of it.
He wasn't stabbed by Sephiroth.
Thing is, I don't want your money.
please.
Ooh, good catch.
Just let me live. Everything you want can be yours.
I'm a man of modest dreams. Dropping you from 70 stories up would get me damn near to good.
But not all the way. You want something more, don't you?
More than this right here? Talk to me again like you know me.
Love it.
Stop
got him
it.
By the neck. Oh! That had to hurt. Look at you landing on his damn head.
You're gonna get on TV and tell them. Tell them what you did to Sector 7. That it was you who killed all those people. Then, you're gonna tell them the truth about Avalanche. That Avalanche ain't Wu-Tai or anybody's puppet. That Avalanche fights for the people, the planet. That we fight to hold Shinra to account for its crimes. That is Avalanche. The filthy sewer rats who brought down a Goliath. You tell them that.
Yeah!
Is that really all you want? For your names to be cleared? That is what matters most to you? More than shutting down the reactors? Than the future of the planet itself?
Huh?
You got it. Very.
You're lying to yourself even
puppety.
Now. Truth, justice, honor, freedom. Vain indulgences everywhere. Picture it. Picture a world without Shinra. Without Mako energy. A stagnant, impotent world. Now picture a natural disaster. Who would help the people? Help them recover and rebuild? You? With their old world ruined, will they thank you for the new? I'm going to give you a chance. One last opportunity to consider what your principles are truly worth. But bear in mind that time is of the essence.
And what about you, Mr. President? What are your vaunted principles?
What principles? Did you understand even a single word of what I told you? I know what I want, and I take it. I take advantage of whatever I can, and discard that which I cannot. There is no room for sentiment or guilt.
You really act like one bullet's gonna kill him, though. There it is. Oh. Where the fuck did he come from? Yes!
You son of a bitch!
No, what the fuck? I'm not gonna be able to handle this. Two big deaths in a week? I can't take fucking... Oh my god. I don't like this rewrite anymore. What the fuck?
This is...
Barry, you better be okay.
The source of everything.
Why are we fighting a Genova self?
It's an illusion. Stay calm.
Dreamweaver, eh? Once its health falls below a certain level, its stagger gauge cannot be filled. Okay. I will fuck you.
I got this.
We gotta get everybody.
Nothing to worry about.
Protected. That did get everybody. Okay, good. And then just for safety's sake, let's... Actually, I don't think we need to go cure. No.
Gonna get windy! It's your turn!
Hey, back.
Bring it!
Said it was resistance slow. I didn't get it with slow the first time.
Whoa there.
It is resistance, okay.
This one I know.
Let's bombard this motherfucker.
There.
course we gotta call him my boy.
Get him.
Seriously thought that froze for a second. I was mad.
No escape. I'm waiting.
Already. To come back so quick.
Now you're in for it.
Just go away.
So long. That's that.
We're gonna have to go through the whole fucking alphabet.
Let's dance, asshole.
Bless them.
Great. Now it's spitting acid at us.
Okay.
Love the music.
Bitch.
Alright, gotta keep rolling, gotta keep rolling, gotta keep going. Ow. Sorry, I'm not really talking. This guy's trying to concentrate on this fight. That quick. Is he flying? The fuck? Barret's alive. Yes.
Barret, are you hurt?
Don't think so.
Motherfuckers trying to stick in. I was gonna lose Barret.
Not the one ordained for you by fate.
Where's the president at? Is he still dead?
Thanks.
Yay. The Whispers, or as I like to call them, Wraiths, saved Barret. Yay. Okay, I guess I'm the only one that can go after Sephiroth. Where the fuck are we going? Quite the climb.
Sephiroth!
He's like, what do you want, insect? Whoa, whoa, whoa! So you guys are just trying to help us. It's not Sephiroth. It's number two! Header. He just jumped like well, probably 80 stories, well, probably like 72, 70, yeah, probably about 72 stories off the top of the building. I was gonna say 80.
Everyone okay?
Hey, get your man.
Lost your glasses.
He got away.
There they are.
We made our escape too.
So wait, we're not fighting Rufus? No, this ain't a Capcom game. Mother bitch.
Shit.
My thoughts exactly, Cloud. Is that Reno and Rude?
Sure you want to do this personally, boss?
Oh, we do fight Rufus.
If it ain't Rufus Shinra, heir to the throne himself.
Yep.
Take Aerith and get out of here. I'll buy you guys some time.
I can stay here. Back you up.
Barret. I'm asking you. Please.
Fine. Have it your way then. But you better be right behind us.
We got unfinished business, you and me.
You're a soldier, aren't you?
I don't know if it's exactly unfinished business, but you know what I mean.
Which, of course, would mean that I own you.
You own me? Come get me, motherfucker.
Ex-soldier. I quit.
Secure the others.
Really?
Just the two of us.
Alright. You mean three of us?
Well, maybe three.
There we go.
Let's get this over with.
No.
Assume we're gonna have to get rid of this fucker first. Bitch. Is that gonna happen every time? Oh, come on, I rolled.
To me.
Think you got my number?
Not at all. You're making me sweat. Good thing I came prepared.
Fuck is that? There's kill. Whoa! That's the power of Gil, eh?
Like him. Of course you.
Gotta be careful.
Gotta give it my all.
Now it's just the two of us.
Nice try.
Let's make it a night to remember.
It's on for real now?
Yeah, you should be honored.
Let's try that again.
Minutes later.
Whatever.
Keep it up.
There we go. Figured it out. Gotta get him in between reloads. Get him. Yeah. Fuck, that was rough. Trying to catch him in between his reloads. I eventually figured it out. It only took me like 20 minutes.
I could end this here and now.
No, not quite. Tonight marks a new beginning
for Shinra.
I'm sorry, but that would have ripped your arm right out of your socket. Just saying. No. That's gonna hurt. Like, really bad. Oh, fuck. No. 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 Tifa, what the fuck are you doing back here? I fucking love this woman.
You gotta be better than this, if you're gonna play the hero.
Tifa, you're a badass.
Think they can manage on their own?
You've seen them both in action. You know they can. Besides.
Oh.
What was that?
I know what fight's coming up. The robot. Or maybe not.
Gotta believe they made it out.
I hope so.
What the fuck blew up?
Hey.
Screw it. We gotta go back.
Hey.
What, Red? Get down!
The elevator fight! That's a big-ass fucking robot. Or maybe not.
We're cool.
Wedge, what the fuck are you doing?
Barret! Not again! You can't stop me! For Biggs! For Jesse! Tifa! And Barret too! I'm sorry, Cloud. Just tell me that I made a difference.
Wait, what happened to Wedge? Let's beat Noah. No elevator fight.
Hey, still in one piece?
Yeah, somehow.
Shit.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
This could be a pursuit battle, isn't it? Jump over!
Okay, you asked for it, Ben.
Play one move.
Open wide. And suck on this.
Yeah.
Get ready.
I was born ready, Ben.
I don't have a cess.
What the hell?
It's the barrier.
Time to drop.
Barrier drones damaged. Override
the main
cannon safety protocols. Go away!
Make your eyeballs pop!
Get him! It looks like it's charging up.
You got a lust
right on.
What the hell?
Guess we'll go with Choco Mog.
Thanks for coming to help.
In my way, Choco Mogul! Mogul, Rubel.
Damn it.
A Chocobo Parade. Yes. Finally fucking got it.
Threat level elevated.
You're damn right our threat levels are elevated. Nice dive out of the way there, Eric. Oh. Shit, I can't get near it. Whoa.
Hope you don't mind,
Bobby. Oh, just missed.
Let the winds caress you.
Sorry, I probably just blew everybody's eardrums out. I apologize.
Still dying later tonight. Cloud and Tifa could be dead already.
Hell, they are.
Wow, way to be cynical there, Red.
We need to find a way we can all escape, and quickly.
You're right. Let's go.
I have an idea.
I think we know what's coming up.